might seem far away, but hurricane season starts in less than a week. That runs from June 1st to November 30th. NOAA is predicting an above normal season. News 11's Bridget Mahoney has a look at the busy season to come and what that could mean for us in the St. Louis metro area. Bridget?
Yeah, you know, being in Missouri as well as Illinois, we typically don't think of hurricanes as big impacts. That's because, of course, we're inland and not on the coast. But history shows that we actually can see pretty big impacts from the tropical storms.
A look at the past.
Hurricane Gustav and Hurricane Ike both hit us within about 10 days of each other.
Shows the potential for tropical weather to impact Missouri in the future. In 2008, Hurricane Ike and Hurricane Gustav packed a punch. Gustav hit first in the bi-state on September 5th, setting the stage, giving us 3 to 5 inches. In the following week, Ike made its appearance, giving significant flash flooding.
But they're very efficient in producing really heavy rainfall, even without lightning. So we get these real tropical downpours that drop a lot of rain.
With 2 efficient rainmakers hitting St. Louis that year, the impacts were huge. 2 people losing their lives to flash flooding in University City. Fast forward to now, outlooks predict a busy 2020 hurricane season. Weeks before the season has begun, the U.S. has seen its first named storm of 2020, Arthur. This year, NOAA predicts 13 to 19 named storms compared to the average of 12. Forecasts show 6 to 10 of those intensifying to hurricanes, with 3 to 6 of those becoming major hurricanes. What's difficult to predict? Location.
So we can predict intensity to some extent. That being said, we can't really predict where they're going to hit.
Those on the coast and inland should stay prepared, but with the pandemic, preparations may be different.
That involves an all-hazard approach, so we do have that in place because we have our own severe weather. We have tornadoes and floods. With the current situation with COVID, we would involve our partners at public health way more because that way we can implement social distancing and so forth. Plus, sheltering will look a little bit different.
And we definitely want to stay prepared as we head into the next several months. For reference, Ike, when that happened, out of the 40 rain gauges in the St. Louis metro area, 30 of those went above record. So they all achieved record. Pretty incredible. And it just shows you how big hurricane impacts can be here locally. Reporting in Baldwin, meteorologist Bridget Mahoney, News 11.